One of our biggest goal or objectives is to bring agility to business, right? To accelerate that digital transformation or business process transformation. And I think we have done that using UiPath as a one-stop shop instead of having multiple tools. As an AI Award winner, it's definitely an honor. I definitely want to thank UiPath for allowing us to submit this award. I definitely want to thank each and every team member back in Intel. I'm accepting this award on behalf of Intel. We're honored. It gives us confidence that we are executing our AI strategy right. We're doing the right things. So the use case we submitted for this AI Award is to predict HS codes. HS stands for Harmonized Tariff Schedule. They are tariff codes for Intel finished goods and non-finished goods. And when we get a new shipment or a product that needs to be assigned an HS code, a trade analyst would go manually look up under what category this product needs to be classified. So we built an IT solution leveraging UiPath and a machine learning model. So based on the machine learning model, it predicts what the HS code would be for finished goods and non-finished goods. We have classified 35,000 products with a 99% accuracy for finished goods and 97% accuracy for non-finished goods, and we've seen tremendous benefits. We've transformed the way we work, right? So from a human to a virtual human, from a mundane process to a machine, the impact primarily we are seeing is employees are able to do more value-added work. Also, we are able to absorb more scale. So if our volumes or transactions keep increasing, we are able to absorb that using the same workforce.